Operations report. Maloalap. I guess they're waiting. Troops in. Ah, crud. Yeah, we lost them trying to. During loading, because we're using the amphibious method. Over the beach. Repairs completed. Repairs incomplete. No. Spotting reports. Oh, we got recon photos. Larentoka and Maumere. Is it Maumere? Maumere. Supplies being moved. Move. Lots of sinking near Amoy. New and reinforcements. This is the Dutch aircraft, that Dutch squadron that cannot arrive because their base, I guess, is in enemy hands. And another squadron arrives at Delhi. Right. Any improvement? It just never gets any better around here. No, it doesn't. Maybe I should have used the supplies. Supply or the stockpiling earlier. I don't know. We can't seem to get any change around here. Well, these guys came up. They refueled and did nothing else, so they're just sitting here. Okay. You know, let's get them both. If they upgrade, they upgrade. Yeah. Can't force them to upgrade. Not much else happening down here. Units are... Where are we? Whoa, have they already started moving? Where'd they go? Okay, these guys are sent to defend here. 736, yeah. Okay. Let's rebuild. Set it for Shanghai. And divide. So where'd the other guys go? Are they all here? Gotta love that. Okay, we went through here. I mean, and we didn't trigger. There's a river here. You can see the river here. We didn't trigger the. Shock attack. So let's. Okay. Let's. Okay. As we pass through, I wonder what happens if you attack while passing through. Oh. Okay. The enemy stopped us. See, we were walking forward here, walking through here, traveling through here, and the enemy, because he bombarded or something like that, he stopped all of us in our tracks, literally. So, right now, we'll just rebuild everyone, blast the hell out of him, and move. I was trying to get around this situation so that we wouldn't trigger a shock attack. But I'm okay, so we managed to get in without doing it as well. I'm just as happy at the result. But I'm saddened that I thought I was moving around, but I just wasn't careful enough. Maybe I should have plotted better. Gotta keep an eye on those things. Which direction it is moving? I thought it was obvious it would have gone down the road, but obvious and what happens is not synonymous in this game. So everybody here. Form up, rebuild, and blast this guy. So what have we got here? We've got 9,500. Okay, it's going to be ugly. The enemy hits us again here. We're still trying to move past him. These guys should be out of the hex next turn. Come on! Kill this thing already! You dirty, rotten sons of buggers! Okay, we've got all this one sealed off. Here's Mr. Base Force. Oh, we got a Base Force here. We've switched up. Here's base forces here. Good. This base force is here. Good. So now I can take the Quetta I-16s, transfer maximum range 6 to Anqing. Hopefully next turn we can transfer them out of there too. Where's my other fighters? Oh, they're at Kaifeng, right. They recovered at Kaifeng, so they're going to transfer back to Quetta. These guys have made it up to the river. Good. So next turn we'll go over. Next time when we make our approach on Haichao, they will be in flanking positions right away. What's the situation like in Shanghai? Supply at 3,000. It's no longer in red, but does that mean they'll give any to us, to submarines? I don't think so. We made it back into Wenchao. Okay, rebuild. Okay, we can keep the we'll divide. We're still getting some no replacements on these guys, but these guys were getting replacements. What's our assault value over 1,000? Okay, we can turn off the replacements because maybe other guys will need it more than us. These guys, replacement doesn't mean anything, really. Okay, so we've got 3,300 here, 33 and 47, that's 9,000 total, 8,000 total, 8,000, my math is off. Nothing else happening. Taking a look at Chongqing, everybody's recovered. So where do we send them? Hold on, let's check the pilots here. Okay, we have all the pilots here. Activate, please. I said activate, please. Yes, you'll do it manually, of course. Cripes. And these guys. Okay, manually. Where do I send these, though? Okay, these guys are defending here. Where do I send these guys? Short term, let's go Changsha. At least it's moving towards the front. Okay, here at Changsha, we now have twice. We're not getting a lot of attacks. Oh gosh, did we just lose one flying down here? Freaking heck! Oh my goodness, we just crashed. Chinese pilots can't drive, can't fly, huh? Oh boy, you're an idiot. You guys are idiots. Okay, we'll take the bottom one. Oh man, oh man. Oh, okay. Well, next turn do I fly back to get some more or what? I don't know. Okay. Maybe I should get sent to Manning. Right. So if you see everything here around here, notice this hex all surrounded. Great. Now we're going to attack. Set all to attack. Rebuild. Rebuild. Oh, you cannot rebuild. Alright. So we have everyone surrounded. We're attacking. These guys are moving. Yeah, we're gonna hold him here with 600, 700. Destroy it, move up here, maybe destroy this one, and move over. These were under air attack. Okay, go back into movement mode. These guys were moving. Good. And moving. All right. Oh, and these guys were moving when they were bombed, right. So the mountain guns are moving to the southeast. Wait, why are we both moving to the southeast then? Let's move right down here. Spread out, everybody. Submarine? Nah. Inbound. Outbound? Okay. Oh gosh. Form surface. Back to Bombay. Okay, unloading. And unloading. Okay, transfer both of them. Wait. Together. Together. And four. 1, 2, 3, 4. After unloading, go here. But no, don't go there. Go here first, and then go there, right? Do not refuel. Do not steal my fuel. But you already did it, didn't you? Manage. Critical. 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 Abaddon. Okay. Finish your little loading. Base forces here. No reinforcements. The transports are they are full. Undock. Go. No, load. South Africa, nothing happening. Submarine check. Wow, look at all that damage, huh? Anybody in port? Hong Kong, yes, we know about those two ports. They're just sitting there. Argonaut. Calcutta. Oh, sitting there as well. You know, those two boats that were here in Hong Kong, right? Stuff it. We're not waiting around for these guys. Let's run the gauntlet. Let's go to Calcutta. It'll be real. I'll be really annoyed if they get sunk because of this along the way. Very annoyed. What else can you do? You got no supplies and there's no way to control that. Torpedo check. All subs confirmed, but holy cow. Looking at the amount of damage these guys are accumulating. Wow. Well, stay at it. Stay at it until we can find a solution to this supply problem, if there is one. Darwin. Okay, we've flown the mission over Larantoka and we picked up enemy units on the ground, but the mission over Maumere is unknown. So we're going to fly that mission again. Let's take off the fighters for a moment. Lightnings, which one was flying Maumere? Okay, you got to fly it again, man. This guy, you can rest. Okay. Problematically, we're going to go training a supply run. Let's see if we can't keep Kopang or Roti in supply. Otherwise, what are the other ones? Troop, no, we're just going back to search. Just recombine and just conduct search, please. We'll see what the situation is here. So we're going to try to stabilize Roti. He's got one out of three required. What the hell? Just what the hell? I mean, what are the other five here? Oh, gosh. Okay, nothing there. Whoa. Okay. No, let's not take the chance that he might resupply up here. Kavieng. We have 1, 2, 3. Well, we have a, we can strike today. Of course, it would have been better if I had the brains to actually fly the recon mission first, right? Yeah. Okay. Wait for it, guys. Wait for it. We're flying recon. Let's try to give you some better targets first. Idiot. Your idiot commander forgot to do. Okay. Oh, we're still loading here. That's fine. Anybody else to load? Let's take a look. Okay, the big guys. Fine. Load. AOs, AGs, everyone's filled up here, just sitting and waiting. Sydney? Oh, come on. Come on. Look at this pain in the ass. Well, we can just start going. Sure. Let's just go. No. Take the same way home. Why? Because we've already paid the fuel for it, and we know this way's solid. 2, 4, 6. Okay. Let's transfer all those AKs into us. AP. Oh, and tank. Oh, look at all these tankers. Glorious, huge tankers. AO, auxiliary. Let's go. Sure. We'll take these guys. We'll take 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll take them all. Anyone else? No. Okay, finish unloading and get the hell out of my dock. How about the damaged one is going to be a lot longer, isn't it? Yeah, 14 days. No, long time. Heading in. What's the repair situation like? Not good. Well, form transport. Time to go home, guys. Give me some more. We'll send the Hold on. What did you guys do? Did you just showed up and disbanded? Is that it? You lazy pricks. Oh, you didn't bring anything. You didn't unload it. You just brought it and sat on your asses. Oh, you dummies. You dummies. All right. Oh, jeez. All right. First order of business. Get the tanker in first. Oh, man. Should I have known it was too good to be true? Oh boy. Transfer. Big. Okay, who's got the biggest loads? Yeah. Okay. Unload. You guys Shut up and unload. Oh man. Oh man. You're heading off. These guys are in. Let's form surface. Let's get these little guys refueled. Disband the rest of you guys, escorts. Disband, disband, disband. Just wait for it. While waiting, pump, pump, pump. Everybody pumps. Gotcha. Okay, we're clear. Nothing hit, nothing happening up here. Where's that w we're sending that one guy up to finish off. Right. Finish off Baker Island. Canton Island. Oh crap. Oh crap. Really? What happened? Where's that one guy? Where's that one guy? Single ship. Oh scheiße. It was a single. Is he gone already? Yep. Port Orford. Oh, freak. You. I knew it. I knew it. Lee, you left the 74 vehicles behind. Freaking bozos. All right. Form. Transport. Let's go give him. Okay. How big do we need it? Probably about. About this big, I bet. Okay. Set. Stupid asses. Never fails. Never fails in this game. Yeah, that should be enough for 77. How many squads did you say? 74 squads. You know, the level of stupidity is too high. Simply too high. We'll take two of them. High speeds. No. Oh, which will we do? Yeah, we'll take two of those jackasses. Oh my God, that's stupid. Okay, I'm stupid. No, I'm not stupid. The display told me, said that's how much it's there. Okay, that's how much is there. It says, oh yeah, it's efficient. But of course, I was stupid enough not to double check everything with these bozos. Oh, is that, nope. Form, transport, Sumiko, load. Okay. Pearl, inbound, good. Okay. Are we loaded? Loadout's complete. Actually completed. It actually completed. Replenish, disband. So these guys, loadout's complete. 15 ships. Okay. Go. Where are we sending this one? Let's go Suva. Why? Because it's those float planes will do a nice job over at Nandi. Waypoints. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. No more. Who's up? We'll go 1, 2, 3. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. Inbound, inbound, escorts, inbound with escorts. Like, got it. Outbound escorts form escort. Meet. Really? Two? Alright. Waste my mind, waste my time, waste my fuel. Okay. Next. Form transport. Tankers. Sorry. Damaged. No. AO. AK. No AKs? Wow. Dunedin Star. Let's see. Show upgrades. Overdue. Okay. I think they're all filled up. How many APs we got? We have one AP. Okay, let's wait for her. Everyone else is filled. Manage. Well, these, it won't matter for these guys. They're going to be in upgrade anyway. Still, one day. One day. Did the Marines arrive yet? Marine Battalion. Did I miss this guy? I must have. Yep. Marine Tank Battalion. Or did he just get here today? Anyone else? Take a look. Infantry. 3rd and 23rd Marine Regiments. San Diego. Well, the 23rd, 24th. Way the hell in the future, in other words. Half a year away. These guys. Well, they're on Suva. So I guess we have to start loading, don't we? My mistake. I missed them. Oh, how did I miss? How did I screw that up? Boy. Let's see. We don't have any ships. We don't have any ships. Okay, I'm going to start. Ah, I will. I will start loading transport. Let's use the AP. Dunedin Star. Load. It was 3rd Marine, right? Verify. Yeah, I know. I know. You don't. I know. There's not enough. I know, guys. Operational report. Any reinforce? Rockhampton. That's what I didn't see. And there's one at. Let's take a look at Delhi. Make sure that's right. Rockhampton and Delhi. Okay. Form surface. Let's move it down to Brisbane. Let's stick to the coast. See if we can sneak in through there. Delhi. Aircraft. Yep, we know about this one. Now, we'll deal with Roy Namor. These guys didn't go. These guys didn't go. Oh, maybe because they used up all their operational points before they could leave. So we're going now. Well, if you're going now, I say go for Ailing Lap Lap. Change the aircraft. Select Ailing Lap Lap. All float planes. Transport, unloading, replenishment, unloading. Anything out here? Repairing. Everybody is repairing. How about these guys? Are we fully... Oh. Aircraft are up. Yeah, we're taking losses from damage. Oh well. Happens. It's gonna happen. We've got 95,000 down here. Unloading, unloading. And there's just a few more, few thousand more here. Did we pick up everybody we needed to pick up? Loading? No, no, no. Still loading. Still loading. So we've got this damn base force. Five more. Okay. And the infantry division. Oh, freaking heck. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Keep at it then, guys. Keep at it. We're going to bombard while we wait for you. Tarawa, everybody here, pump, 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 pump. Everybody pumps. Everybody works. Okay. Anyone else? Aircraft check. All done. Right, Maloalap. We one. Oh, we forgot this guy. There's no fatigue on him. Wow, that was. Okay, single pilot flying at maximum range, and he didn't no fatigue. How far can you go? Well, can we get? Trying to get to Australia. Can you get to Brisbane? Nope. Nadi? Okay, let's go to Nadi. Sure, we can fly there. Drop tanks and rest. Fantastic. Still no fatigue. Really? Okay. Now we're back in sync. With enough. Ah, we noticed in Macon. Ah, there's some ships here. Let's, these little Dutch boys. Okay, let's form an anti-surface group. Yeah, destroyer flotilla. Let's set a patrol zone. All right. Reaction 6? No, let's go reaction 2. Okay. Let's see if that works, if we can kill something over there. I'm still worried about the aircraft. Oh, now, okay, the aircraft are going to have to fly at a range of 5. We'll knock it off a couple of points. No, 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 no. Range of 3. Okay. And these guys are at night, so it doesn't matter. What have I done with these guys? Yeah, we're doing the same thing. Fatigue is not a big deal yet. 20 is not great. But it's survivable if we can get the bombardment mission off. Let's see if we can't hit these guys. Nighttime surface combat. Oh, wonderful. The destroyer flotilla gets in there and rubs out whatever they were carrying. Bastards. Machine gun the survivors in the water, please. Air attack on Akyab. The hurricanes are up. Battleship bombardment on ailing Lap Lap. Is that it? Engineers destroy. We're destroying the unit. Okay. Is that it? even with all that acting as a spotter. This is a true disappointment. There's that graphic glitch. O-21 fires and two torpedoes into a tanker. Great, she's done for. Dauntless practice bombing. I gotta remember to find out what the heck's wrong, which one's not bombing. I think the Dauntless ones, SBD ones, aren't bombing. Schwebo. Air attack. No hits. Air attack, Pakoi. Two Warhawks intercept, damage bomber. Air attack near Mandalay. No hits. Air attack near Kangtu. One hit for one disabled squad. Air attack near Taungu. No hits. Well, looks like we took pictures of truck. Sub attack, oh, off Amoy, going on the guns. Those little landing barges. Wow, the AI sure likes to use a lot of them. Well, I wouldn't blame them for such short range. Maybe I'll start making a very short range patrol here. Ground attack. One to two near Tung Chau. Oh, he destroyed one of ours. Bastard. Bastard. Shock attack, Kang Tu. Two to one. Uh-oh. 11 disabled. We better get this guy pretty qu better get him soon before he escapes or frees up the other ones. Ground attack Nanking near bombardment north of Nanking. Bombardment Wuxi. Bombardment near Kwe Sui. Allied deliberate attack. Captured 1500 to 1. See, and he's still not. Look, see, he's not destroyed. He is not destroyed. 1500 to 1, and he survives. So, if I hadn't taken the time to surround the son of a bugger first, he'd be squeezing out the other end like toothpaste. 2100 to 1. Finally, we destroyed the 116th Division. Deliberate attack, Su Chau, 6,500 to 1. Unit destroyed. Thank you. Port Kembla expands, Kavieng expands. Oh, I think we can stop burning supplies at Kavieng.